You have two options, fear or love. That's how this works. That's duality. Everything in your life that is an obstacle or blocking your energy is rooted in fear. This is how you transform yourself, through love. The only way out is through. It's only when you have resistance is when you have pain. Stop resisting the flow. Stop resisting the energy that is coming from the universe. When you choose love, everything is transformed. You have to make this choice consciously. Nobody's gonna do this for you. When you have all that fear and resistance inside your body, that's what creates trauma. When you have so much built up and so much energy and attachment into something, you're creating your own suffering. Yoga is all about non-attachment, serving the highest good of all. When you're in line with your true self, when you are tapped into your intuition, nothing can stop you. It's only when you're attached to the ego, the small self, that's when life gets complicated. It's always rooted in sense gratification. It's not gonna get you that far. All you have to do is get out of the way. Get out of the way from the universe providing life for you, providing everything for you. Recognize that, what are you gonna take with you when you leave this body? Right? We are spirit soul. We are real energy, pure light vibration. And this material existence is very temporary. Everything you can see with your two physical eyes is temporary. Everything you can see with your mind's eye is immortal. It will be here forever. You were never born. You were never going to die. You are an immortal spiritual being. When you recognize that inside your heart, you will be freed from all of these limitations. And if you have that fear in your life, you got to remember that's the universe teaching you something. There's a lesson wrapped up in that fear. And it's only until you face it and you overcome that obstacle where you can really transform. And the hardest part is just that first step, right? That's it. We've all been through different levels of fear, learning how to ride a bike, first experience eating, even when you were a baby, right? Everything is new. The trick is you got to stay into that new energy. The human brain is wired for new experiences, and anger, resentment, all of this comes from being trapped in stagnant energy. If you feel frustrated, if you feel like you're going through life and everything is just not going your way, circulate new energy into your body. Circulate something new. It doesn't have to be extreme, like moving to a different state or anything. Try a new genre of music. Try something that you've never done before. Go out to eat. Go to the grocery store. Try a fruit or vegetable that you've never had. Awaken those taste buds. Awaken yourself to this higher consciousness that is available to us on planet Earth right now. You are the only one that is in the way of what you want in your reality. That's it. Stop blaming. Stop letting other people into your energy field. Take your power back. So many people are trapped inside their own limitations. You've created belief systems. You created this survival guide for planet Earth. And if it's not serving you anymore, let it go. You have countless angels, countless souls, infinite beings that wish they could have a human body on planet Earth. Recognize that this flesh, this meat suit, is nothing less than a miracle. Use it. You have a very particular purpose on planet Earth right now. Do what you need to do. Otherwise, you're going to continue. It's called samsara. The cycle of birth and death is going to continue. You need to learn how to use your gifts, how to create that purpose in your life in this lifetime, right now, here on planet Earth. Otherwise, you're going to come back. It's called reincarnation. You know, in yoga, this is a very easy thing to comprehend. In the Western mind, we just get so complicated in what makes us different than each other, right? Start recognizing that we're all one. Start focusing on the similarities. We all have what's called human conditioning: birth, old age, disease, and death. There's nothing you can do about it. All you need to do is realize your true self. The Atman, the soul within this body. That's your real identity. That's who you truly are. Once you understand this, you won't have these limitations. You won't let fear in to your life anymore, because you know love is always the answer. Love has always been there guiding you. Tap into the higher self. Activate that intuition. When you're living life by your intuition rather than the ego, that's when you can start really getting through these layers. Start relieving this karma, right? That's what you're doing through this desire system. You might think you're just casually going to the store or going on that date with somebody. That's your karma. That's your karmic energy into this life, right? I tell people, you really have to understand that if you, you know, especially in a romantic relationship, you have to, you know, really be aware of the karma that you're entering in with another human soul. The karma that's on to you right now is what you need to do in order to manifest your heart's greatest desires. Everything is trapped within that fear. So start acting, right? It's called karma yoga. It's called kriya yoga. Getting into your action. This isn't going to happen if you're just sitting on the sidelines of life. Trust me, I've experienced, you know, leaving this body, and I, every single time I come back, I recognize what a gift it is, what a miracle it is to have this spacesuit, this human meat suit. We are multi-dimensional spiritual beings. Once you free yourself from these limitations, you won't go back. There's nothing that you can do. Eventually, you're just wanting to help others. That's it. That's our empathy. The empath is here to have compassion for all beings. It's the highest of human emotions. Once you transcend all the fear, all these things that are blocking you from experiencing your higher self, from experiencing your purpose in life, you won't go back. So many people are just trapped. You're so addicted to satisfying the ego. Tap into the higher self, tap into that cosmic intelligence through a spiritual practice that resonates with you. Everything that you need to know is already within you. That's the good news. Everything is within you right now. There's no need to look outside of yourself. The more you can focus your mind's eye, the more you can get clear in your meditation practice, the more you can get this body into a high vibrational state where you don't have to be agitated all the time and you can sit down and meditate, the more you will be able to understand this cosmic intelligence that is available to us right now on planet Earth. So take action. That's what karma yoga, kriya yoga is all about. Take action. Aloha. Thank you so much for being here, beautiful souls. I truly appreciate each and every one of you. Until next time, much love.